where the Griffins have to clear the zone and play. Now Sproul for Bertuzzi at the line. Bertuzzi down that left wing. Stepped away from Everberg, right in front of that. They walk in a chance, and they score! Xavier Ouellet goes upstairs with it on a power play, and the Griffins at 5:41 take a 2-1 lead.
Great play by Mr. Bertuzzi. He begins the entry with what's called a step man ladder play. He just steps over the blue line, takes the pass. He slides down on the left wing, takes it to the net, pops it out to Mr. Sproul. We talked about how the defense were activating.